Riddles, there's Van Upshiskin of the Unified Team, Buckner of Jamaica, a Colin Jackson of Great Britain, a Majid of Malaysia, Valley of Cuba, Miller of Fiji, Philibert of France, and Ottos of Italy. Colin Jackson, silver medal 4 years ago in Seoul, in very, very good form. Roommate of Linford Christie, of course, in the Olympic Village, coached by Malcolm Arnold, has had a superb winter's preparation for this season, and it's begun to show in terms of time. First heat, then, 110 metres hurdles. Jackson away beautifully at the moment. Jackson already leading by a considerable margin at the moment. Philibert going quite well, but Jackson absolutely out on his own. This is a superb performance. He's 6 or 7 metres up. Valley in second place, Shiskin in third, and 13.10, and at the wind speed 0.9, and I think that says everything. That was a dominant piece of qualification. Colin Jackson, superb start. He got away first, attacked that first hurdle. He's such a good sprinter. Has to modify far more than the taller hurdlers, but he's so quick down to the ground. And he's sprinting, clearly, much advanced on last season. And to run 13.10 in this manner is quite something, I can assure you. Valley of Cuba there, Shiskin is there, and I think Philibert was the fourth. Or was he? Ottos could have been. Well, for qualification in the high hurdles, it's never easy. You cannot take it easy. The stride pattern has to be adhered to. Any relaxation in the mid part of the race could spell disaster, so he's got to go for it. He clearly wants to go for it, and that was an unleashing of tremendous energy by Jackson. So strong off the hurdle, that first stride off the hurdle, and look, he's coasting, and he ran 13.1. Colin, who retired in the World Championships in the semi-final stage, injured last season, has come back, and that little wink, I think, says an awful lot. He gave much encouragement to Linford Christie before his final 100 metres, and Linford, I'm sure, will have reciprocated.
Confirmation of that superb run by Colin Jackson, 13.10, easing down, and confirmation that Laurent Ottos of Italy made that fourth qualification, 13.71.